The right thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There is a lesion in the lateral part of the lobe which presents halo sign. The echo pattern of the lesion is almost identical to that of the extralesional part. Connective tissue replaces great part of the left thyroid which was resected for years. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on US guided aspiration.